Welcome back, everybody, to Wild River Forest. So, we got some more wood chipping to do here, real quick. Then we're getting close to having this lot all cut down, finally. And old Joe, lovely old Joe, has gone. Got us another pile of stone to grind up here. He just loves to run that dozer. So, we're not going to do this right now. I know we got that to do. And I think I'm right. We have some other stuff to do over here. Yeah, so we got a load of wood chips to bring over there. We have some planks and stuff to do. But we can still wait a little while longer. It's got 350,000 liters of wood still to go through, so we can wait a little bit longer on that. But anyway, wait for that. I don't know why my camera does that, but whatever. Oh, we gotta get out here. We gotta go in here, not in there. We gotta unfold this pipe. Turn that pipe over. Turn on the grinder, there we go. Oh, there was a piece of wood in there already. Alright. Find where my claws, there we go. Grab some wood here. Good chopping. So let's get into our time lapse and get some stuff done here and yeah, we're 85 million still in debt. But we're doing pretty good, I think. We're finally making the money to pay off that debt. Not close enough. So that battery wasn't close enough anyway. We're gonna end this video up here. See if we can. Don't let us. Oh, pussy. That's gonna do it for this episode. Come back, we're gonna make some more logs. Probably get the border out and pick up some of these junk pieces so we can get some more wood chips made out and go from there. It's hard to stay in a straight line when they're all everywhere. I was trying to make a straight line out of them, but I don't know if I quite got it. Come on. Ah, would you? Thank you. So, yeah. We'll do that when we get back on the next episode. So, y'all have a wonderful day. Stay safe, and we'll catch you on the flip side. Peace.